Well, here we are, the Irish of America. This is a city that's been good to refugees. A city I know that has given great support to a lot of refugees from Central America and other places.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Just and Thank you.
This is Pride in the name of love. saw my way through Austin, Texas. One of the countless, because I found a different kind of rhythm. It couldn't make its mind up which way it wanted to go. The rhythm gives me great encouragement. It's a rhythm that ought to give this country great encouragement. Because it's a rhythm that doesn't take its orders from Washington. It's a rhythm that wonders about how a great nation like the United States could ever get into a war where it bullies a tiny little nation about the size of Ireland called Nicaragua. So we send a message back to Washington saying something like, we don't want to move to Nicaragua. We don't want to move to El Salvador. Why? Because we like it just where we are. A long way from the hills of San Salvador, the sky is ripped open and the rain pours through a gaping wound, pelting the women and children, pelting the women and children. Who run into the arms. So she woke up. She woke up from where she was. But still, said I, I've gotta do something about where I'm going. Step on the steam train. Step out of the driving rain, baby. Run from the darkness in the night. See me.
Still. Does that make me, I don't know.
This is a song we only do on special occasions.
Oh, Thank you.